Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ruin Snow, and I apologize for my voice. I'm a little sick. So we're going to be playing this game called Gardenia. Well, it's developed by Sleepwalking Potatoes and Slim Fadrick, and the publisher is Slim Fadrick and Heartbeat Games. So we're going to try this game and see where it takes us. I played the demo. It was very fun and interesting, so let's jump in right in and see where it takes us. Loading. Okay. All right, nice music. Oh, okay. Due to the remainder of the rest of your journey will be continued as via hot air balloon. Please consider completing the tutorial. If you don't like to learn, head to the... Okay. I guess we'll do the tutorial. Yes. Pick up the axe. So I have to hit escape for and. So I click on them. Okay, so I have to wait to not move our axe. It's a little odd. Usually there's a different button. I shouldn't have to chop while I pick up. Pick up magical mushrooms. Alright, so far so good. These are blue mushrooms. Do we pick those up? Whoop-dee-doo. Oh, cool. What? Hit escape. Oh, I have to gather them all. Okay.
Whoop-dee-doo. Whoop-dee-doo.
Pick up oak seeds and craft it from the top of the rock. How am I supposed to get up there? Alright. Did it. L'Oreal Bush. It won't let me pick them up. What? Okay, that was a little weird. If I can find it next to the crafting table. Alright. Well, that's nice. Craft two oak seeds and craft a table. Okay. Plant the trees. Music seems alright, but travel. Okay, that seemed easy enough. Let's do it. I guess we'll go into this person that's there here. I apologize. What happened? All right, I can do that. Follow the arrow. Well, seems interesting so far. Axe. I need an axe. I assume clean this up. No, do it before nightfall. Excellent. Let's go back. Pickaxe required. I don't really like how you have to hit escape every time. Like, come on. Are you the tree? Hello? Jeez. Okay. All clear. 15 gold coins. Immortality, okay. Okay. Find coins. Oh. Keep going. Don't stop. Don't fall. Why is that tree glowing? That's so weird. Hmm. Sleep. Let's do it. Okay. Collecting trash. Do we go back to the beach? Okay, so this place is clean. That's the ground. This is more of an exploration game. Okay. Morning. Yay. So I haven't been successful on finding any coins. So this is kind of boring because I have to I literally have to go around searching everywhere. Don't have recipes, don't have an axe. Alright, I guess we'll go up here. Where is this garbage? Should I go bug him? It's the first person I've seen. No recipes. But we have 11 coins, so it's something. Just have to find all this garbage. We did it. Oh, and there's the garbage. All right, excellent. What is still... How do we get back up there? Because we have to go around? Where is he? What am I doing? Where am I going? What am I doing? All right, what does he have to say? All right. Okay, then. All right, can't do anything, though. We find pink crystal, so I guess we'll go to bed. Can you do that here? Nope. Maybe we should talk to the fisherman. Nice. Oh, nice. Nice. All right, let's continue. So we'll just have to walk on the path. What is this? Interesting. Let's find the trash, though, right? Noon. Oh, there we go. Oh, we're coming to someone's house. Alright. This is going boring really fast. Should we try that lottery slot if we get to it? We got 12 coins. What is that over there? Okay. Guess we should go to bed. All right, so seems interesting. A little boring, but yeah, I have to figure it out. Hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.